So, we got new Pokemon games announced. They're gonna come out later this year. So that's exciting. I am just hoping they don't go all out with the, we're gonna walk you through this adventure. You know, a lot of the more recent games have been very, I don't mind them injecting a lot of story into the game, but it felt like they were just walking you through the game rather than telling a story and you going on an adventure. So I hope they fix that. Other than that, I should probably get to work. I have to put together something for a presentation to show what I do in Power Query. I think Power Query, because that's really the only, I have to present a professional skill. I could present SQL, but new Pokemon games called Sword and Shield. I'm gonna have to end up getting both. And I'm pretty pumped because the water starter looks like he's gonna be a cute boy. So I think I might go for him. Yeah, big deal. Whatever gender the stupid thing is. Yeah, it's based on London during the Industrial Revolution, so that's pretty cool. They got all sorts of like factories. I hope they bring back bikes. That would be my two requests for this game: is don't be so hand-holdy with your story, and bring back bikes, because bikes are great. And plus, that's me. That's what I do. So I ride my bike, and yeah, ride my bike, and I play Pokemon. It's like a reflection on me. Da 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 da. All right, I'm out. I gotta go do stuff.